Hello, everybody. Welcome to Shelter Radio. My name is David Dault. I show up around 2 p.m. each day to play the rock and roll music and to give you reasons to stay indoors, what we call social distance without social indifference. I hope everybody is doing well today. I'm feeling pretty good. It's a bright, sunny day outside. It's not too hot. I have managed to be somewhat productive. Yesterday, couldn't be productive to save my life yesterday. I had a whole long list of things to do and didn't get hardly any of them done. What my wise wife mentioned was that I spent a good deal of yesterday, I think, spending my spoons on communication. So, yeah. So, I think that that part of what I'm doing is, you know, just managing emotional energy from moment to moment and from day to day. So wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I hope that you are managing your emotional energy well too. And maybe for a little while now we can do that together. Hey, I got a good friend out there in the land of Shelter Radio Facebook Livedom. A fellow by the name of Jay Roach, and he wrote me a nice note this morning, and I've been working on a song that I know that he likes. So hopefully, Jay, you're out there and you're listening, and you'll enjoy this one. Sunshine, go away today. Don't feel much like dancing. Some man's gone, he tried to run my life. Don't know what he's asking. When he told me I better get in line, can't hear what he's saying. One day soon I'm gonna make it mine. These ain't dues I've been paying. How much does it cost? I'll buy it. The time is all we've lost. I'll try it. And he can't even run his own life. I'll be damned if he'll run mine. Sunshine, sunshine, go away today. Don't feel much like dancing. Some man's gone, he's tried to run my life. Don't know what he asking. Working starts to make me wonder where fruits of what I do are going. When he says in love and war all is fair, he got cards he ain't showing. Well, how much does it cost? I'll buy it. The time is all we've lost. I'll try it, but he can't even run his own life. I'll be damned if he'll run mine. Sunshine, sunshine, come on back another day. I promise you I'll be singing. This old world, she's gonna turn around. Brand new bells will be ringing. didn't quite stick the landing, but that's okay. That's an old Jonathan Edwards song called Sunshine, and what you discover is that if you search on the Google for Jonathan Edwards, or if you search on the Google for Sunshine lyrics, you get totally different responses than the ones that you're expecting, so it takes some hunting to find those lyrics, which is what I was doing over the past few days. I was hunting up those lyrics. I knew Jonathan Edwards wrote it, but Jonathan Edwards was also an old fire and brimstone preacher from the Great Awakening. And then also I knew that Sunshine was a song, but you get all manner of different lyrics when you look up Sunshine. So for whatever that's worth. Walls are built up stone by stone.
hills are bounded one by one. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We've been on this shift too long. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver eight, take a break. We can't reach our destination. Still a ways away, still a ways away. I saw a treehouse on the outskirts of the farm. Power lines have floaters so the airplanes don't get caught. Bells are ringing through the ground again. Children look up, all they hear is sky blue. Bells ringing, and the train conductor says, take a break, driver aid, take a break. We can't reach our destination. Still a ways away, still a ways away, still a ways away, still a ways away. Way to feel the heat, way to put myself to sleep, way to feel the heat, way to put myself, my children to sleep. Guided his song in a plane like that one. She is selling faith on the Gortel Crusade. Locomotive 8, Southern Crescent, hear the bells ring again. Fields of wheat are looking thin. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver 8. Driver 8, take a break, we've been on this shift too long. And the train conductor says, take a break, driver 8, take a break, we can't reach our destination. Still a ways away, morning still a ways away, morning still a ways away, morning still a ways away.
Well, I tell you, every once in a while you try and do something and you think you remember it and you don't remember it. But that's okay because, you know, like Evel Knievel, I get paid for the attempt. Oh, I am so grateful for the chance to get on the interwebs and play for you guys day in and day out. The ability to structure my day around that kind of connection, it's more powerful than you may realize. It gives me an anchor. You are an anchor for me, and when you're lost at sea, an anchor can be a very important thing, a very, very important thing indeed. We're not choosing to connect the dots, the words behind the eyebrows, photographs, hills of endless power lines. Spending days miscalculating, distance hovers over time, collapsing waves wherein uncertainty resides. So find me, suddenly my mind is elsewhere, something in my eardrums, something in the sand. Words fail me, the alphabet goes crazy, and I'm talking to myself again. I was holding on to something, but I cannot feel my fingers now. I am no longer certain it is there. Counting seconds of the rising, be it bird or satellite, it's just a toy and it can't get you anywhere. So tell me one more time, I promise I've been listening, but the words aren't sticking in my mind. I'm reeling, distracted by the fuzz, Sputnik whispers, singing me their lullabies. Triangulate approaches, futile footsteps run along, kid. I'm busy now, wanna think about the sea. I'm past wishing that my head worked. I'm gone fishing, gone forever. God, we made it, now there's only you and me. So find me. Suddenly my mind is elsewhere. Something in my eardrums, something in the sand. Words fail me. The alphabet goes crazy. I'm talking to myself again. Talking to myself again. I'm talking to myself again. So that's a song called The Man Who Lost the Sea, which is based on a short story written by a man by the name of Theodore Sturgeon, who, if you're a fan of Kurt Vonnegut stories, Theodore Sturgeon used to always show up in Kurt Vonnegut stories in a pseudonym, the pseudonym of Kilgore Trout. Alec Badenoch, who had a birthday this past weekend, turned me on to that short story. I think it's the best short story ever written, and I mean, I say that having read James Joyce. I'm a big fan of Theodore Sturgeon and James Joyce, for that matter. It's just a fantastic story. It's beautiful, it's wise, it's a little scary, and it keeps you kind of in suspense until the very end. So if you ever have a chance to pick up The Man Who Lost the Sea, a short story by Theodore Sturgeon, I would recommend it. Got it, okay. Oh, watch out. You might get what you're after. Whoo, baby. Strange but not a stranger. I'm an ordinary guy. Burning down the house. Hold tight. Wait till the party's over. Hold tight. We're in for nasty weather. There has got to be a way. Burning down the house. Here's your ticket, pack your bags. Time for jumping overboard. Transportation is here. Close enough, but not too far. Baby, you know where you are. Fighting fire with fire. Oh, all wet. Here you might need a raincoat, shake down. Dreams walking in broad daylight, 365 degrees, burning down the house. It was once upon a place, sometimes I listen to myself. Gonna come in first place. People on their way to work, and baby, what did you expect? Gonna burst into flame. Oh! Oh! My house is not so ordinary. That's right. Don't wanna hurt nobody. Something sure can sweep me off my feet. Burning down the house. No visible means of support, and you have not seen nothing yet. Everything stuck together, and I don't know what you expect. Staring into the TV set, fighting fire with fire. Oh! Thank you. Oh, wow. Hello, Kate. Hello, Jeff. Hello, Alec. Hello, Phil. Hello. Yep. Ah. All right. All right. All right. All right. Well, we'll see what we can do about this with some more of that that music. Hey, if you're looking for stuff to do, check out my friend Zach Zaya. His last name is spelled C-Z-A-I-A. Zach Zaya's Poetry Lockdown. And he does that every day around 4 p.m. Eastern time. Also, my friend Matt Springer will be returning on Thursday at around 3 p.m. Central time with the Quarantine Cabaret. But it sounds like things are going to be changing with that for the summer. So I'm not sure what the plans are, but tune in on Thursday for the Quarantine Cabaret. Kimono My House does music every day. They're set up on Facebook Live like a club, so you can go to Kimono My House, kimono like the Japanese bathrobe, and you will you'll get their entire set of sets for the week. My friends David Zeus Henderson and also my friend Kenny House play songs regularly, do sets on Kimono My House. Also, please check out Leo Huang, H-W-A-N-G, who shows up occasionally and intermittently on Facebook, but is always awesome playing guitar. And Discord Records has their entire 40-year catalog, D-I-S-C-H-O-R-D, I think, Discord Records, has their entire 40-year catalog online for free. And finally, last but not least, my friend Bryan E. Smith shows up every Friday night and does DJing here on Facebook Live from 8:30 Central Time long into the night. Pressure pushing down on me, pressing down on you, no man has fallen. Under pressure, it burns a building down, puts a family in two, puts people on streets. Oomba ba ba, oomba ba ba. Beat it up, eat it up. That's okay, it's the terror of knowing this world is about. Watching some good friends screaming, let me out, pray tomorrow. Give me higher pressure on people, people on the streets. Ba-da-da. Ba-da-da-ba-ba. Okay. Been around with your brain on the floor. These are the days it never rains but it pours. You know I know. Eat up, up, up. Eat up, up. Bite up. People on the streets. Eat it, eat it, eat. People on the streets. Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. It's a terror of knowing what this world is about. Watching some good friends screaming, let me out, pray tomorrow. Give me higher pressure on people, people on the streets. Turn away from it all like a blind man. Sat on a fence, but it don't work. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn. Why? Love, 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 love. Insanity laughs under pressure. We're breaking. Can't we give ourselves one more chance? Why can't we give love and have one more chance? Why can't we give love, give love, give love, give love, give love, give love, give love? 'Cause love's such an old-fashioned word, and love dares you to care for the people on the edge of the night, and love dares you to change our way of caring about ourselves. This is our last dance. This is our last dance. This is ourselves under pressure. Okay, I mentioned before that I think songs like Our Lips Are Sealed are some of the finest pop songs ever written. But in my opinion, Under Pressure by Queen and David Bowie is the best pop song ever written. Best both in terms of just being kind of the most musically interesting, and I'm feeling emotions right now having just played it, but also in terms of its kind of lyrical and moral content. It's an amazing song. There we go. I was like, I know that there's a chord in there. Okay, got it. I think I got it. Here we go. This is another very fine song. Thank you.
me astir, the shipload, wind to fill my sails. Give me a sweet horizon stretching to the sky. Give me a home for work and rest, and a heart to know what's best. Keep a watch for me until the day I die. If I'm indeed the last romantic, I will love for all the world, until the world itself learns how to love again. As if a candle's worth of light can take the dark out of the night, let me be that candle, Lord, amen. There's a room of foolish choices and a room for absolution. I'm at the door between them looking for the key. I am scared to try the knocker. When I finally do, you answer. You were on the inside waiting there for me. Many ports on the horizon, brothers yet to know. Sisters for my family of friends. Cause every human is a sailor, and this earth ship needs an anchor. Will you be that anchor, Lord? Amen. If I'm indeed the last romantic, I will love for all the world, until the world itself learns how to love again. As if a candle's worth of light can take the dark out of the night, let me be that candle, Lord, amen. Let me be that candle, Lord, amen. Let me be that candle, Lord,
Hey, thank you everybody so much for listening today. I'll be back each day around 2 p.m. for more Shelter Radio. I am so grateful that you take the time, whether on the live feed or later in the day, to listen to a part of this. At this point, there's somewhere on the neighborhood of about 40 hours of Shelter Radio out there in the universe. That's a significant achievement we've done together. So I'm grateful to you for your patience with all of that, and for encouraging me in this mad escapade. I know that it is hard to be in your house and hard to be apart from other people. But we're at a point where the reports this morning and yesterday are that several states are starting to see their RT numbers really kind of going up again. And we need to be very, very careful, because this is a delicate and almost explosive time when we could fall back into having exponential growth in the contagion of the coronavirus. So please, as much as you can, keep doing your part to shelter in place and to stay the course. And I know it's tough. It's tough for us. I know it's tough for you. But hopefully things like this, getting together each day, can help make it a little brighter for you. Thank you for what you're doing, because you're not just taking care of yourself and you're not just taking care of your loved ones, but you're also taking care of the vulnerable, the least of these among us, what Matthew 25 tells us to do. When we do that, we're doing important work, gospel work, for those of you that speak that kind of language. So please keep doing it. It's very important. hey, but I can't wait until you and I are past all this and we can see each other once again in person, and we can dance together, and we can smile, we can clasp hands, we can embrace, we can look at each other in the eyeballs, and we can say, we made it. And we can look around, and we can see all those other folks, even the vulnerable among us, who made it too. Thank you for doing your part to have that be the case. I'm looking forward to seeing you tomorrow. Until then, I love you, I miss you, I'm proud of you, and I'll see you soon. Thanks again for listening.